Don't you worry. Let's just go ahead and do a nice, I'll do a nice pan though. This is a nice forest. Those are big.
Beautiful. Beautiful condition. I stopped here one day looking for rocks, you know. So all these rocks in here, I figured, shit, I'll go upstream and find rocks. And I went up there, I got around the corner, and it opened up, and it was all sand. There wasn't a fucking rock in the place. So weird.
Now this is getting me excited because that's a wall. That's the real deal.
Well, it's not going to be exciting much longer because the road ends. It doesn't go there. And that's why you asked me, why didn't you ever go there? Because you can only go so far. Maybe it's a place you want to come with James sometime. You got, it looks like a mile to walk in there.
It don't look too bad.
I don't think I can get in much farther.
Go around.
This is, but I don't think.
Oh, that's a wall. That's a good one, too. That's a good one.
You don't want to walk up there, do you?
Yeah. Yeah. I really do. Jace Wreck, Miss Legend of Lies. You caught me out of breath just a little bit. If you can see the vehicle, that's where I came from. Right there. Sheep Bridge is just right on down here. And there's the road coming in right there into Sheep Bridge. And we're up on this hill, which would be on the north side. And I saw something that is absolutely spectacular. And I had to get up here. I said, stop the car. I've got to get up here. Look at this. Look at this walls. Man, up here on the top of the mountain, look at these walls. These are beautiful. This is a find. Don't know the name of it, no idea. Just followed what we do, where we follow the walls. And look at this. Don't even know how old it is. And it's definitely a unique, you know, and I don't know how old it is because you don't see too many just circles. Like it was a defensive spot as much as it was anything. So we're gonna get down in this and look around and see what we can see. So I'm going to give you a 360 degrees right here. That nice wall right there. Look at that. That is beautiful. Look at the valley. And I really have no idea what this is as far as if it's ancient, what kind of structure it is. It is definitely unique for the fact that there's these walls. They're basically in a circle. let's go out this area right there. I can get out. Let's take a look outside of here and see if there's anything we can. Okay, there's the river right there. Now this would definitely be a defensive location right here. If I try to get down through here on this wall, take a look around, see if maybe there's any petroglyphs up here in this area, but this is a beauty. This is a beauty. Look at the view from up here on this point, down in the canyon. Look at that view, the river below. Look how steep this is. There is the wall. You know, it definitely looks like it was some type of a defensive structure, because this is on a hill. This is, man, they ain't coming up that way. I'd like to see if there's some petroglyph anywhere on these rocks. I do not see anything. I don't know how. So, wow, how incredible is this? I'm telling you, you look out here and, you know, you just can't believe how cool this is. And again, I'm in awe, so I'm gonna have to get on the internet and do a little more research on this structure. I have not seen any shards at all, so I'm not sure, you know, other than my first inkling is it's not big enough for a very large group to live up here. But it definitely is what I'd call a defensive location. And man, let's take a look around a little more, see what we might find. Again, if I could find some petroglyphs, I would feel a lot better, or even some shards to kind of get an idea how old this structure is. The construction is really nice, really well-placed stacked rocks. And you know, I say that because now the moss covering on them, this reminds me a lot of the Perry Mesa or the Silver Fort. So this structure and the stacking reminds me of that we just got into the other day. But I'm not sure exactly what this was. As far as, again, it doesn't look big enough. Now right down there is the river flowing through. What a view they had from up here. I would like to find, like I said, I'd like to find some shards so I can kind of get an idea, you know, if maybe the age of this. And I see absolutely nothing. So again, it's not a massive structure, but man, just add it to the list of ruins on the way to Sheep Bridge. And this is a must stop and a must see. Hustled pretty hard. It took me, I'm gonna say 10, 12 minutes. It wasn't bad. I mean, it really wasn't bad to get these walls. And to see these walls, this is rivaling kind of a Black Mesa to me. And man, it's incredible what's out here if you get out here. It's incredible. You know, some garbage, so it's not something that nobody's been to. But how cool is this? That, look at this wall here. I'm 6 foot, so it's about 8 foot at the highest right there where it's still standing. Been a couple places where it's fallen. But overall, the structure's still intact. And wow, I tell you, it is a beautiful wall. And my gut says that it was a fort, again, because it's not that big. Now, a few families could have lived up here, definitely. But I'm gonna say it's got the look of some type of a fort. Maybe some place to go to when danger came. That would definitely be something that I would have thought would make sense. But look at that. That is beautiful. Right there. Now there's an opening around the back. So don't climb through this wall over here. Go through the back of it. Because if you walk around over there to the south and to the west, there's an opening in that wall, or there's an opening in the wall on this end over here, which would be the northwest. So either way, without climbing that wall, there's a place to wait to get in. But you know, I wish I knew a little more about this. I wish I could find some more stuff that would you know, allow me to be able to see a little more about this place. Man, that was worth the hike. Got to do a little work now, but I'm going to look through here, see if I can't possibly find some petroglyphs of some type that might say something. I don't see anything, but look down in that valley, what they had to see. That almost looks like another structure right over there. That point probably is just rocks, but that would have been another location. It would have been a perfect location for a fort, any of this along here. Wow, how incredible is that? You know, you just don't know what you're gonna find when you're out on the trail in Arizona. What a beautiful country this is. I mean, I'm just overwhelmed by the beauty and what you have out here. It's just a beautiful place. Spectacular, as I like to say, and definitely has been. You know, these last 3 days where we've hit three ruins has been incredible to see this great state. I'm sure that every state has their beauty, but I'm telling you what, right now, Arizona definitely has most places that I've been topped. So we're going to make our way down the hill, and then the next stop should be Sheep Bridge, which should be a fun deal. This has been a long road, though. You know, when you're going 11 miles down this road, 11 miles, as rough as this road is a long way. So I'm going to make my way back down to the vehicle, which is right there. Before I get off here, take a look at this. How beautiful is that? Nothing cooler than that right there. There was actually a trail that I followed up that hill. I don't see it now, but I'll pick it up hopefully. Something's been down this, just the way the rocks have been moved. But hopefully I'll pick it back up, because it was actually a pretty easy hike once I got the trail, caught onto the trail. It was pretty easy. So hopefully I'll pick it up again right over here, and I think that's it right through there. You know, John knew about this place because he comes down here quite a bit, but he had talked about rocks. And so I'm thinking that, you know, he came down here because of the rocks, and now here's a place where they've been digging right here. And I'm not a rock guy, so I don't know what kind of rocks they were digging for. But it's kind of interesting and weird. But I'm sure that's what, you know, he said he found a bag of rocks down here at one time. And I'm sure that's what they were looking for and there's another built area up there where they had dug through. So that's definitely what they had been looking for, was these rocks. I'm actually positive about that. Now again, I'm not a rock guy, but I am sure that that's what these guys have been, was up here doing, hunting these rocks. So that's how he found it, was because there must be some special rock. And again, I'm not the rock guy. So we'll work our way down and across, try not to fall down. Ooh, that's a bad trail I took. I should have went that way, but we'll get over there. It's not that many ways to get down. You know, here's something I haven't done for a long time. I'm really close to the truck, and looky here, look at that. Okay. I might have to have John just pull that off when I get to the truck with a pair of pliers. That might be what I have to do, is just get to the truck and then have John. But I'll turn it back on so when I get down there, you guys can pull it out and I'll show you how much pain I'm in. Because, you know, that's what happens when you do this. And I didn't even see that one. So, I'm almost to the truck, so hopefully I won't brush this against and bury it deeper. Hopefully he's got a pair of pliers that he can pull it out, or I can get something, a rag around it and just rip it out, because it's going to hurt. So I don't like these adventures. This is a bad adventure. It's great up the hill, though. I'd do it twice. I'd get one both legs to go up that hill. There it is right there. See that? See that beauty up on that hill? Wow. That's incredible. Look at that beautiful. Man, what a state to live in. Arizona's not just a state, it's a state of mind. And they can use that on the slogan if somebody hadn't already got it, but I'm sure they have, but I like it. Now what I'm gonna try to do is get down without banging my, it's hurting bad moving with it in there, but I'm afraid to touch it. Maybe I could get rocks and squeeze it off. So I'm gonna try. I got a weird feeling that whatever I do ain't gonna work great. So I'm gonna try to get it where you guys can see it. So I definitely wanna make sure the camera's on for this one. So hopefully you'll be able to see this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attempt to take two rocks like this. Oh, look at that. Now that's a dumbass move right there. That was not, that hurts worse than the, oh, man. Look how that pulled on the skin. Look at that. You know, when they stick in your, ow. That didn't want to come out. Let's get these dudes out of there. Ah. Ah. I haven't taken a CHOLLA through the leg in a long, long, long time. There's a good reason for that too, right? That one was deep. Problem right now is the blood is making them slick. I think I broke that one. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to get it out. So that hurt. So that was bad. That hurt. So The goal now is we're gonna, gosh dang it, glasses, me and glasses. So okay, glasses ain't going out. Let's pick up our rocks. I wanted John to do a look at these rocks only because, you know, there was somebody collecting those rocks. I want to see what's up with those rocks. So we're going to try to get down through here this time without a chola in the leg. Get on to the next journey. That was a little painful. I will say that was a little painful. So time to move on to the next journey. It was cool. No, and I just don't know what it was. It was small enough. It looked like some type of fort. Like maybe if they got into trouble or somebody was coming, they would use that as a defense, you know, a defensive area. Because it didn't look big enough to really like live, but yeah. So that was it. So here's where we came in, circled here, and then up on top of that hill, up there is where it's at. So there we go, that's the journey so far. Oh, I got a big old chola in my leg. So part of the, part of what you...
branches away from it, so...
all the way around.
Kind of hidden.
How beautiful, it don't even look real. How beautiful is that? Let me get the camera out of it.
I gotta put the air on.
That's cool. That was a beauty. Time to get in the truck and go on to Sheep Bridge today. So what a journey this has been.